In Copiah County, two people are killed in what investigators believe was a murder-suicide. According to Sheriff Byron Swilly, the victims are Terry Taylor and Christine Taylor. The two were married. Swilly said the case is still in the preliminary stages and there is no motive at this time. The sheriff said the couple were, though, in the process of separating, adding it's possible that the husband shot his wife first.